Hello, Narf from Narf Sounds here. I've got Footloose by Kenny Loggins. This is made up of three scenes. On scene one, we've got the reverse cymbals on the C. And on this side of the keyboard, we have the guitar and guitar pad sound. And this guitar responds to the joystick up, and that controls the rotary speaker speed. If you want to do that secondary guitar for the intro, you can press switch one, and this is an octave down button, and you can play this part. So that's the secondary guitar part. Now, if you have a 73 or an 88 key Kronos, you don't have to press that and just play the correct octave. Now, on the right hand, we have the main synth sound. Now, if you notice, there is a bend already built into the keys. And also, if you hold down the notes, the vibrato will kick in. So if you want to bypass that pitch bend, you can step on the sustain pedal as you're playing the notes. And there's no bend in the initial part of the synth. Now, the idea is while you're playing that, you don't have to reach for the joystick because your left hand will be occupied. On the upper part of the keyboard, we have that pitch rise synth. And that's used before the break in the middle of the song. On scene two, we have the same guitar and guitar pad sound. And on the right hand, we have the organ sound. And this also responds to the joystick for rotary speaker speed. And the top part of the keyboard, we have the synth brass. And if you have a 61 key keyboard, you can use the C as a cheat note. And that's tuned to a C sharp. Now, if you have a 73 or an 88, you don't have to play this note and you can play the actual C sharp. And scene three combines the organ part and the synth part. And there's an orchestra hit on this note. And those are the sounds for Footloose. Thanks for watching. See ya.